said it's heavy. Here we go.
Here we go.
Whoa! Two more.
Come on, get it.
So this is the 8th explanation video for the 12 explosions of Christmas. I'm Greg.
And I'm Mike.
And we have just done the 8 Brussels sprouts cannons
are firing.
Yeah, and it was epic.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it absolutely obliterated everything. So what we used was black powder, which is refined gunpowder, in our 8 very, very heavy cannons.
They were, yeah. So what we had a bronze cannon. We filled it with only 10 grams of black powder. And then we put some wadding in and a single Brussels sprout right down the cannon tube. It was amazing.
What speed do you reckon it came out at?
I have no idea. I wish I could measure it.
So
I mean, it must be about 600 or 700 miles an hour.
And it was like literally a couple of frames and it's gone. And we set up a little target area on the table here with bubbly, and it absolutely annihilated
and
it all.
I think we deserve one, to be honest.
We do, yeah, actually, yeah, good point. Oh, and have a look at this, actually, while Mike's pouring a drink. Look, this is the hole that it went through. Straight through the sheet, yeah, fine. But also, straight through the table. That's just a Brussels sprout doing that. What?
There you go.
Anyway, Mike, cheers. The 12
Merry
explosions
Christmas.
Of Christmas, they're going well.
Cheers.
Cheers.